So apparently, Home Depot is no longer going to be carrying Echo as a brand on their shelves. And check this out, they're throwing out the SRM 225 for 200 bucks right now. This is all their remaining stock. They're clearing them out. I wonder who's going to pick them up. Let me know if you think that's a bad business move by Home Depot.